stay on your toes.
Esme, Axe, yes.
No secrets can escape my prying gaze.
Well, hello there.
Careful now.
That's easy.
fun.
Hey, I need some advice. What should I say? Giving speeches really isn't my thing.
Ilan welcomed you personally. Now I think they want to hear a friend speak. Fine, I'll come up with something on my own. I'm not one for making big speeches, so here's a few simple words from your sister Sila. Be happy, and let no demons or other spirits keep you from your happiness. That's what we're fighting for, isn't it? For weddings, fun, and laughter. Even in the cursed lands of the World Wound. Even after 100 years of war. Sorry, I wanted you to look at this wedding and see how your efforts are changing the world. How things are getting better. The demons and their filth leave, and in the place where they were so recently ruled, cities have reappeared, and people are getting married.
Your death awaits. For me. will see to your demise.
Patricium Turino.
Cover me.
people come to you willingly and tell you their secrets. Who are these idiots?
But I swore a vow never to reveal their secrets to anyone else. Oh, I forgot. You don't understand the meaning of the word vow.